How to paint a watercolor toucan. Start with a vertical line and add a curve for the head and back. Sketch the belly and add the wing. Sketch the beak, add the eye, feet, and branch. Color the body and layer your strokes to create shadows. Repeat with the beak, the feet, and the branch. Blend your overlaps and finish up by adding details and decorations, or watch the full step-by-step tutorial.